Cabello channeled Madonna and Marilyn Monroe in one sultry iHeartRadio Music Awards performance. Tonight, Havana was in a material world. In a clip that played before her performance, Camila Cabello explained that every time she's performed Havana, it has taken on a brand new life. Tonight at the 2018 iHeartRadio Music Awards, Camila took on Madonna's look from her Material Girl music video, which was originally inspired by Marilyn Monroe. Camila brought out her inner diva, wearing a pink strapless gown, pink gloves, pink sunglasses, and even pink thigh-high boots. Sexy meter just went up another 10 notches thanks to the pink mood lighting and the tuxedo-wearing backup dancers. Now we're all pretty convinced that Havana is the actual material world that Madonna was singing about back in the day. It seems Young Thug agrees because he showed up to perform his verse in the song and he even carried a pink rose to match Camila. But don't let her tight 80s ensemble fool you. Camila ended the performance the very same way she started it, with a seductive dance break. What did you guys think of Havana time traveling to the 80s tonight? It's time to dish on your thoughts on Camila's Madonna-themed performance down in the comments. And for more iHeartRadio Music Award coverage, you better click right here. And don't forget to subscribe to our channel, pretty please. I'm your girl, Erin Robinson. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.